The biggest difference is that we'll get to see some teams in our region in conference, because we'll get to actually run against Mount Olive and Mars Hill. So that's basically the biggest change, and it's actually an advantage. So we'll actually get to see them early in the season and can kind of see what we're up against.
Coming off last week, what's been the focus going into this week? You know, not so much week to week, but just mentality-wise, got to see everybody in a first live event.
The biggest change is that we just can gain more focus. You know, we kind of know where we're at, and we can make adjustments from here. I mean, everything's a dress rehearsal until the conference championship. So we just learn different things and adjust, and you know, really begin to really focus on what we're doing now.
Steve obviously was a top qualifier for Division II, not only the top for your team. Who stuck out last weekend? How did the newcomers, you know, once they finally got out there and realized what it was all about, what was their response to their first meet?
The response was pretty good, especially, you know, Austin Hoffman on the girls' side. You know, I think she's someone who's really going to start to make some strides. Jordan Phillips on the men's side, even though it wasn't, you know, an 8K last week, so we didn't really get a true view of what he can do. So we'll really get to see tomorrow kind of where he's at and everything. But so far, so good with you know, our freshmen and how they're adjusting to everything.
Supposed to be a really cool weekend weather-wise. How much has that changed for the runners, and, you know, or how much does it not affect them at all?
A lot of it will depend more on if it's a wet course. If it's a wet course, it could run a little bit slower, you know, with some mud and things like that. Temperature-wise, this is perfect. That's, you know, what distance runners, they kind of relish in temps like this. That's why, you know, October, November are the peak times for distance.